1977, wasn't no cocaine in my hood yet. The brothers were stuck on Chuck without a mindset. I got tired of watching good times, feeling like JJ. I'm standing in the food bank line. My mama was riding on the bus trying to get to work. Early in the morning, it's cold and her knees hurt. She got a 38 sitting in her purse, cause my mom's was the King County jail nurse. So how in the hell could you tell, Mitch, that I never lived this when you was just a snotty nose, age six? Young buck just graduated, and you're lying when you say you're street educated. Cause I'm a veteran boy and use a new booty, so stop fronting to your friends like you knew me. Cause you don't and you never did, kid. So fuck your respect and the shit you claim you did. So are you real when you're claiming you gang bang, doing everything to gain fame and get yourself a name? But I done seen my homies getting smoked over dice games when you were still at home doing nice things. Back in the days of turtle wax on Cadillacs, life to a brother was hoes and max. I had to come up some way. Pimp daddies and ex-Black Panthers used to school me. Why moms was putting in 8 to 12, I was in the hood getting schooled on making mail. I can't let my moms die, a poor Black sister, gotta make her richer. So tell me what's real, partner. Back when MLK Way was Empire Way, I was stuck on broke, but I used to hear the pimp say, better get what you can get before you get got. Come up and snatch yours and buy yourself a nice spot. And that's stuck in my head to this day, G. So I apply pimp game to life, you see. But I ain't beating on a sister in the streets. I'ma focus on my real enemy, yeah. So if I'm pimping, then who's my hoes in D.C.? Living in a big white house, bro. Changes his name every 4 years. Mr. Carter caught me slipping, but Reagan wasn't getting his. I never wanted a handout, young Jake. I never got jealous over how much a brother makes. So I was on my own, no love in the school zone. No blacks in the book, so I'm gone. And now the only color that I love is green, see? Cause my history books never taught me about me. I may not like where I've been, but I'm loving where I am. Prime rib, fuck spam. So tell me what's real, partner.
Then heat check. You gon' buy me a motherfucking car?
So what's real, fool?
Then heat check. You gon' buy me a motherfucking car?
Yeah, I'd much rather be behind the mic than the gap. But the simple fact that my pockets is fat means I can't relax. You know what I'm saying? Criticized by the mainstream for not being the house jig and keeping things squeaky clean. But I can't, so I ain't. But I won't play the hard role just because you think that it's real to say you kill when you never held still. You try to sag when you're rolling in cake feel. Back in the days you was breakdancing, see? I remember when you had tight pants, G. So Mr. Rap Critic, when you tries to check me about my calls and my girls claiming you never could respect me,
you really think I give a damn, partner? This shit I've been through, man.
I used to roll with the hoes, hit the caddy and slam the nose, living alone, cellular phone, having no furniture in my home. Rolling to Canada, making my mail, giving a trick, a piece of tail, living at large, keeping it hard, life was kinda odd. And rat-a-tat-tat, with my gat that sat in my lap, see, the Hilton Hotel was my spot, I'm running my thing, see. I went from hustling cheese to double platinum LPs, but you still can't feel me. Boy, the head don't get fat if you know where you're at. Instead of riding my back, check your own dad, and that's facts. Now what's real, partner? What's real? Yeah, all you clowns running around town telling people me and yous was down. When I was doing parties at the boys club, you was selling matchbooks of weed, partner. I was about handling my business and you was about smoking your gritting ass. So check yourself, you wanna see the big head, champ. And that's real to the fullest, and I'm out of here.